cut out, eh? Dirty Girl. I got another set that says Send It, but I like the Dirty Girl.
That's awesome, bro.
Yeah, that was cool. Dirty Girl. All right, boys, let's go ripping.
Stefan's been battling a leaky belt box for ages. We all end up going through it at some point, pretty much. Yeah, right on, brother.
You're getting into it.
That clutch kit's working awesome.
Throw that thing in low gear, Faz, you'll find yourself water wheeling, no problem.
Faz on Greg, 850 XMR. Yeah, buddy.
did you?
Oh, the way here, all the way here.
I wasn't even paying attention.
Yeah,
fucking really, the whole line. Must have been after I turned my head.
Me and Steph just
kept going. Yeah, that's fun, man.
Let's see if the Honda can go across this son of a
bitch. Hold on, wait.
You can stand closer and narrate it if you want. Here we go, Honda.
These bikes work a little bit. No problem. for good, eh? He's only in two-wheel drive. Try to hard it if you can. Yeah, there you go. Forward. Forward. Hey. Go forward. Right through there. Hell yeah. Yeah, that's awesome, man. Look at it. Yeah, buddy.
$50 that he doesn't walk to
it. I'm gonna bet you after he tries it, you're not going to get through it.
You think the 32-inch Naders won't get through it after the Honda gets through it for the win?
Well, I'd have to take that bet. I think you got yourself a fucking wager, bud.
Honda going first.
All right.
Honda first.
Camera's rolling. You hold this one, bud. Let's get it. Let's get two shots of her.
Yeah.
Okay. No wedges involved here in this deal.
Nice.
Oh.
Now you don't have your dip lock on. When you get lined up, I would.
Yeah.
So we found a little soup hole here and we want to do a tire challenge.
Yeah.
And just see how they work. So we just put the Nova 2.5-inch adjustable lift kit on the Honda and let's see how it works with the Havocs, boys.
Let's go.
Gonna slide himself in there. Oh, that's soupy.
Blah, 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 blah.
Look at that!
Oh my god!
Oh my, easy, easy! Crawl over the rock! Crawl
I'm impressed!
Over the rock.
Oh my goodness!
Now jump off, grab your rear rack, give her that little bump she needs and a little lift. She should crawl.
Oh my goodness, Jake! You're
she should
so
crawl,
good,
bud. Nice and easy, real
back
easy.
Back her up, Jaker.
No, real easy.
Hey, back her up, bud.
She's sitting on that rock, that's all.
Oh, you done so well.
That's on the rock. So it needs a good lift in the ass. It's all it needs to crawl forward, barely spin the wheels. I bet you. Hold on, Jake. Here, you take the camera for a second.
Not right now, there's $50 in my pocket.
Sure we got. But I bet you that this Honda might just paw right out.
What do you think, Steph?
Yep.
I'm looking pretty good at it.
There she goes.
Not a problem. She's a beast. Yeah, you're just a wee easy little guy, man. Look at him. He don't weigh but 60 freaking pounds. But you jump off the bike, and if you've got some body weight, look at the rock he stepped over. That's awesome, bud. That's freaking awesome.
Fucking right.
So watch. We'll watch a 650 Can-Am twin now.
Okay.
Steph's going to come on through it.
Fuck you, Joe.
Exact same deal. Havoc's walked through it. Or they get hung up on the rock. And what you got there is his 500 is that much lighter that I could, you know what I mean? So yeah, go ahead, Steph. You just lift on the ass.
Just give it, just go easy. Just go easy on it.
Spinning on that rock. It's a rock. It's a flat rock.
Fuck, man.
She's pretty slick. Look at that. Actually, it's a ledge underneath. Even the 32 Havocs probably won't walk over that rock because it's actually undercut. Do you see that?
Yeah.
The tire goes under it before it goes over it. But we're not going to need a fucking winch. You piss off.
No, I don't think you are down either, but give her a shot at gas there, bud.
No bike is crawling up that.
No, no flipping, bud.
I could probably try to break the axles by getting up, but not worth it.
No.
All right.
Riot.
See you on the trail, boys.